been made.
Looks like those three are in trouble.
Harvest.
It's untouched.
How bad is it?
Everyone all right?
You saved our lives. More importantly, you saved the harvest we carry. The Utaru are in your debt.
Aloy.
I am Dain.
You're saying that's a whole harvest?
The red light you see around you has withered most of our crops. What little we carry, we had to collect at the edge of the plains.
So this is Utaru territory?
It is. Our home plain song lies just down the road. I'm afraid you won't see many outlanders like yourself there. My people like to keep to themselves. But if you're lacking weapons or supplies, I know some of them would be willing to trade with you. Here, it's not much, but it's the least I can do to thank you.
I can't take this.
Please, any kindness we see, we also sow.
Thank you.
Dain, you should go. Tell the others we have the harvest, and that we need a healer.
Right. May the land bloom in your steps.
I should go too.
If you do make it to Plainsong, we share our meals up on the northern dish. Dain's one of the cooks there. I'm sure he can make you some rations worth trading for.
I'll try to make my way there if I can.
Thank you.
blight is worse here. If I don't find a Gaia backup, it'll be like this everywhere. Machines don't seem hostile.
You are an exceptional one, aren't you?
I can tell. I would relish a chance to speak to you, but I don't think that I should.
The blight has taken to the air.
If I can reach its core, I should get enough data to override some new machines. The coordinates Silence gave me match that wreckage. Did he install Hades on another Titan? This is it. Location of the coordinates I scanned from the spire. The workshop underneath a dead Horus Titan. Just the kind of place Silence would slink away. But what was he doing? Some kind of log, most of it's redacted. It looks like Silence put a lot of work into forcing Hades to talk. That device is blinking. I guess Silence wants me to check it out.
Aloy, consider this message a beacon to help guide you out of the fog of ignorance. Using explosives, I've detached the processing orb from the Titan overhead. A perfect cage for our mutual friend, Hades, in order to render it cooperative. Tell her what we've discussed about the mysterious signal that gave you life.
Signal meant for me. Signal was received for 7.22 years and ceased. Cannot compromise. Try and reboot. But entities.
Back to that, are you? Perhaps you need a reminder that you have failed. So you see, Aloy, Gaia can be safely rebooted. As for where to find a backup, well, you'll need to trot along after me to find out.
He thinks he's got it all figured out. Bastard. And I guess there's only one way to find out where he moved the orb. See where this trail leads. He's on me. Is coming from somewhere below ground.
Thank you.
urgent. Didn't expect to see anyone else out here. It might be handy to resupply. They're searching for me. Thank you.
Thank you.